Hello guys, welcome back to my kind of wavy world. And we are back with Ethan.
He's not as optimistic as me. I screamed.
Oh no, quick, put your helmet. Wait, my potion's run out and I'm still breathing.
Yeah. What? There's oxygen on the moon.
That is so strange. But guys, last video we tried to get back to our world, and the engine was completely toasted. But we realised the problem was we didn't have any Ender Dragon head.
So, what's we gonna? Well, Oliver's going to do his dragon head.
Bye, Ethan. Well, I'm going.
But no, we need an engine.
The dragon head will do it. 3, 2, 1, go!
You break.
I said if go!
If you burn out the circuits on that rocket, I'm gonna kill you.
Sorry, we're getting you.
Getting you on. Where from? Argos. They don't sell rockets. Only some modern model Saturn V's.
Well, I think we need the engine, which you're on to. And then we need the dragon head lever, just to. But this engine looks way too sophisticated for our ships. This is like it's like for like a multi-cruiser or something.
Or yours. Or your ship.
Yeah.
I've just noticed there's actually glowstone and redstone lamps.
What about the engine? We need to fuel it.
Yeah.
What if I go over to the quarry and we get some cheese? Because in everyone else's Let's Plays, that seems to work.
Okay. In fact, I'll come with you and get we can get loads, right? No. We can get like a stack each or something.
Yeah. If it doesn't work. Stranded. Part 2.
Not completely. Part 2. It's video 3, mate. Right, I'm coming over to the quarry. What do you use to mine, like, cheese? Like, obviously
cactus.
You don't use an axe. What about a shovel?
That's your hands.
Right, I tell you what, you take all the stuff like that they've collected, like, or whoever has collected. Oh, and then I'll take, like, some of the stuff that's down, like, the quarry bit.
Okay. It's very strange how it's just, like, no one's here. Even, like... They would make, one of them might come back and like say they forgot their like sun brolly, but no one's come back.
I forgot me watch. Oh! I forget me watch and nearly die. Wait a minute. You know what? If this cheese doesn't work, what about this moon rock? Because everyone says the moon's made out of cheese, but it's obviously not. It's made out of rock. But maybe it used to be made out of cheese.
That's what I'm digging for it.
Yeah. It used to be made out of cheese. And it's hardened. Over time it's gone hard. So maybe if this soft cheese didn't work, we can go for the hard.
The rocky kind of kind.
Yeah, we can go hard. Right, come on then. I've got enough. I think I've got enough. Cheese. Ah. Right.
Well, there's another big hole here.
Just out of interest, can you remember how the engine was built?
Like, it was like a circle of iron. But it's like, more like an actual circle, like one block at the top, yeah, and block on the side. And then it was just iron bars in the middle and then iron bars at the top and two iron bars in the corners.
You know what? I think it was 5 blocks long. Yeah, 5 blocks. Yeah, because I remember mining it away. Like, where do you want to put... Do you want to, like...
Here. Put it on the side.
Put it... Yeah. Actually, no, I've got a better idea. Why don't we put it down here, see if we can link it up with some sort of cable.
I'll go to the power plant. You start building it.
Nope. Why are you going to the power plant?
To get some... power. Cables.
We've got cables here. Redstone. Like,
power offline. Oh no. Maybe if one side's power station's offline, it won't be that bad. It's only one side of the power line.
Yeah.
We can still run at half power. Come on, let's go now.
Right, so I'm gonna build this, right?
All right, we got enough power.
Right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then it was this. Was it this?
Yeah. Yeah. Yes. It was like blocks on the side.
Yeah, yeah. I remember, like, it was an iron. So then, wasn't there two on the top or something?
So no, it was, then it was.
Oh, yeah. And then it was these, and then there
then
was...
It was... Then it was two. One here, and then one over here.
One
yeah,
over
on the side.
Yeah, do these... Yeah.
They go there.
Yeah.
Okay, right. We're gonna connect this up with moon
cheese.
There we
go. Right, why are we connecting it? No, we chucked the moon cheese in. Right, hold on.
Here's the big power cable.
Right, and I'm just gonna put all the cheese in, and three... Two.
We need to get in it quick.
Hold on. Right. No, it's fine. We're just powering the engine, and then when I say we can flick the lever. Right. And three, two, one. Let's try the hard. Let's just take this back to the quarry. And, I mean, there's a designated area for it. We might as well just keep to the aliens. If not, I don't know what to do.
I might just take some. Just do some testing in my world.
Yeah, I'll keep this on me. What do you think I was going to do? Like, place it back?
Looks like they got loads in there anyway. If you get some of this moon rock, or like moon rock cheese.
Is what I'm thinking. I'm going to the quarry.
I'm just mining it around this.
Yeah, well, but what if they come back? Like, maybe, what if they're all on holiday?
Well, the meteor's coming, so it's going to destroy the land anyway.
Yeah, I know, but still, what if they get back before it destroys the land?
Just say it was like an early destruction.
What if they get back while we're here? What if they get back while they're here and they're not nice?
Well, we just explained to them that we were borrowing to get back home so we can leave them in peace. Almost like my power suit's kind of disabling.
Oh. Looks like Oliver's power suit, looks like Oliver's space suit is powered down. So, yeah, let's go. So, yeah, we're gonna go and put this some of this hard cheese in. I wonder if I can punch Oliver. Right,
he comes.
Oh, you powered up, have you?
And then my body cam's turned off. So like,
my
audience got the audience got cut off.
Oh.
If we do this,
what are you doing?
We just power it by the moon rock. Oh, there we go.
No, I've got moon rock here.
Yeah, but that needs to be powered
get
to power.
Get in the rocket.
Bon voyage, Ethan. I'm going home.
No! Right. And 3, 2, 1.
That sounds horrifying. What is going on?
I just hit you and it didn't work. Hold on, let me try again. I'm hitting you, it's not working.
Maybe like we're neutral on the moon. Ha, ha ha, you can't hit me, ha ha, you can't hit me.
You can't hit me either. I can just do this and it looks like you're sweating. So, we're stranded for another episode, eh? Anyway,
But maybe we need to connect this to the main power plant. That'll power the engine,
we can do
which
that.
Will power our rocket.
Why don't we do that in the next episode?
Yeah.
Because otherwise,
so thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye!